smallest beetles is the family Ptiliidae, and there are about 600 of these tiny beetles. These beetles range in size from 0.03 millimeters to 4 millimeters. Just how small is that? Well, to fly, they don't even need fully formed wings. If you look at these kind of spiky things that are, those are the wings. They're also called feather-winged beetles because they don't need full insect wings to be able to fly. So up there, you can see me pointing to a little speck on the piece of paper, which is the beetle's actual size. And what's even crazier is that this is a medium-sized specimen. These beetles are smaller than some unicellular organisms that don't even have a brain. That's what we think limits their size. The fact that their brain has to fit somewhere and they have to be able to walk around somehow. Size is such a limiting factor that females will only lay a single egg and some males produce sperm that is longer than their body.